Hey everybody, it's Dr. Quad, the doctor is, and welcome back to some Subnautica Below Zero gameplay. Alright, I don't like that sound. Need to drink some water. Alright, so we found the plant clippings. We don't even know where an injector is. Getting my controls wrong. Alright, the prawn suit upgrade, depth module, the afterburner burns too much power. I need to find the docking station. Like, how do you find that? Let's look around. I want to get some of these spiral clippings, but we have a lot. You know, let's get some more. We might not ever be back down here, so. We really need the bay. And I think, really, it's all about the sea monkeys. It's kind of like look for salvage. We can go deep too. Oh, that's gonna blow. Like, I thought that was a giant gel sack. Kinda looked like it. Alright, so where are these? We just went around a circle. It looks like it's related to the gel sack. Alright, so we have to get kyanite. I thought I had two, I can't find it. Misplaced it somewhere or it just kind of disappeared. Oh, it's this. Alright. Docking module. It's all of it. Like, the game just knows. Like, hey, this is what you gotta do next. We'll help you out. Propulsion can, we need that too. Not really sure for what. Lead plus steel. Who cares about the sleeping module? But the docking bay? Huge. Alright, horsepower would be nice. Propulsion cannon. No, we gotta save it after that. Alright, keep driving around. Oops. Was that something down here? No. Alright, next, we'll just go for the kyanite and see if we see anything on the way by. Damn it. Alright, there's no turn right there. Alright, I don't want to miss the possibility for salvage. So we need the kyanite. So we can, rubies. We got a lot of rubies. So we can get the depth. Oh, we got more shit here. Yeah, these nests hold everything. He's putting titanium down. All right, nothing in it. As far as we know, there's only one upgrade for the, yeah, we can't fit down there. There's only one upgrade for the sea truck. I mean, for the prawn suit. In terms of depth. Can we make it through here? Look at that. Look at those driving skills. Is there any more nests down here? No. Like, I really don't want to get this kyanite because... some kind of beast is down here. What is that? We got something. Right, we already had that. They're trying to get us titanium. I wish there was a better indicator of where the nests were. There's something here. These are definitely treasure troves. All right, one's got nothing. So the thermal one. Oh, gosh. Like, are we gonna need that? I mean, I'm guessing so. Come on. We got another nest. Like, why didn't I investigate these earlier? Oh, it's got nothing though. Thanks, buddy, but no thanks. Like, go get a piece for me, dude. Alright, any net? Any nests down here? Yes, but there's nothing in it. I just don't want to get stuck. Alright, we gotta get the kyanite. Guys, they're all over the place. Going around circles. Let's go this way. Where's the beacon we're looking for? Where'd that nest go, damn it? Ah. Hey, where is that nest? It had something in it, damn it. There we go. Yeah, it's like you need a CDL to drive this thing. Like, that looks like something. Nope. all these guys around. Here's the Mercury 2. What's that? It looks like a prawn soup piece. All right, doesn't even waste your time anymore. Can't scan him for titanium. Let's get some kyanite. Wait, is it over this mountain range? Gotta be. Yeah, I really appreciate you coming along for the ride. It's just a great game. Come on, man, how do we get there? All right, fish. All right, here we go. We're going deep. She's way over there.
Seek fluid intake.
All right, gotta drink some water.
Vital signs stabilizing.
And we don't have a lot left. What is this? All right, there's a new, this is gonna burn us alive, right? I guess not. Booster tank?
New blueprint synthesized.
Thermal plant. All right, we're getting a lot of stuff here. Right, which way do we have to go? We have both of these things. Like, I honestly don't remember how to get there. All right, here we go. Like, how did we get there from here? Oh, let's just see if she's home. Big she was last time, right? Yep. All right, what do we learn how to do? The temperature, which is too kyanite. Three kyanite. Yeah, none of that's important. We need three kyanite. What about the docking station? Yeah, three kyanite. I'm trying to see what we learned how to build. What? The skeletal structure of an architect vessel.
There I was. 500 meters below sea level. Chunks of the sea base sank around me. One hand gripped the monster scales. The other was clamped around the shard of metal I'd lodged into her eye socket. A Reaper. Wounded, maybe, but still deadly. I'd already taken out one eye. I damn near carved out the other. We were headed for the void at the crater's edge. Blinded, she was spiraling deeper. I had a choice. Hold on, or let go. I clung for dear life as she took us deeper. I had 1 minute of air in the tank. Back then, I could go another 3 with what I had in my lungs. So I had 4 minutes to kill the Reaper, minus a few to get back to the surface. It ain't that I like killing folk. It's just sometimes what you need is on the inside of someone else's ribcage. I killed that beautiful, terrifying creature, and I made for the surface. When I caught my breath, I realized we'd come further than I thought. I was surrounded by watery void, just me and ocean. Nothing else.
Hard to tell if these are tall tales. Why is our water diminishing so fast? Right, I'm gonna go with some kyanite. I just hope I didn't pluck it all away. Yeah, let's position this a little more advantageously. Alright. It's down here, I believe, right? There's some right there. Let's bring her a little deeper. A little protection just in case. These things don't make a lot of noise if they're down here. You have to see one. I don't really want to. Alright, we got another one. But I saw some technology. No. All right, one more. Where is it? Got those dudes. You know, it really sucks. Oh god, there it is. Last Kyanite. Oh. Let me get it. Well, I quite just need 4. Like, you know that bad boy lives over there. We got kyanite down here. I mean, magnetite. We got a couple more, just to be safe. I don't see any more, though. That's a problem. The fuck was that? Let's still check the menu. Alright, prawn suit upgrade. Got the kyanites. The bay. Don't have the propulsion cannon. Oh, a booster tank. Oh, a speed boost. Like, I don't give a shit about that. What was the other one? All right, the docking module, speed, we've got that one. Oh, maybe that's why we used the kyanite for that. Let me just see which module we have. Alright, yeah, that's where our kyanite went. Oh, let's get out of dodge. Question is, how do we get out of here? I'm gonna save it. You know for a fact, like, some shit's down there. The fuck is that? Oh my god, oh my god. No!
Seek fluid intake.
Fuck the fluid, get me out of here. Get me out of dodge. Oh. It wasn't so bad now, but... For those that don't know, Subnautica is like a low-level horror game. It really is. We know what we're dealing with, though, now. That one's not quite as, I mean, as terrifying as I thought. You did almost rip apart the ship. I just don't know how indestructible... Fuck. How indestructible the prawn suit is. I guess we'll find out, right? No, no, no. No! Alright, but they know it's near the end of the game. That's why they're coming after us.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Got a cracked windshield. Not cool. Gotta stay near the bottom. If there's any, you know, wreckage. We can just blow through this grass like nothing. I don't know why the other one's so stiff. Only one water in here.
Vital signs stabilizing.
All right, so what I'm going to do is build up these modules. I'll do it off camera. We'll go visit Horror Central. If you like that video, hit like. If not, dislike. That is perfectly fine. Subscribe for more. It's Dr. Quad. The doctor's out. Be safe.